Good afternoon, children. I'm Fatima. Today I'm going to read the story, The Tale of Peter Rabbit. Flopsy, Mopsy caught the tail, and Peter lived underneath the roots of a very big tree. Their mother, Mrs. Rabbit, was going out. "Don't go into Mr. McGregor's garden," she said. But naughty Peter ran to Mr. McGregor's garden and squeezed under the gate. First he ate some lettuce and French beans. Mr. McGregor saw Peter. He chased him around the garden calling, "Stop, thief!" Poor Peter ran into a gooseberry net and got stuck by the large buttons on his jacket. Presently, Peter sneezed, and Mr. McGregor was off him in no time. Poor Peter was lost. He saw a white cat, meow, with a twitching tail. Suddenly, he heard scratch noise. There was Mr. McGregor, and beyond him was the gate. Peter ran as fast as he could. He slipped under the gate and was safe at last. His mother put him to bed, but his sisters had bread and milk and yummy blackberries for supper.